So the party hard killer and his friend Archer, what did they discuss at the hospital?
They probably had a lot to say to each other about their boss, the foreman. Archer's accident could have caused Darius's paranoia to get worse.
According to our sources, the killer's friend Archer was injured by a chemical leak at the factory. He was following the instructions of the corporation's CEO, a man known as the foreman. Tell us, Dr. McBride, what do you know of him?
He was my patient's boss, the CEO of Apion Inc. His real name is Frederick Ramirez. This could explain what he did next.
After visiting the hospital, the party hard killer suddenly decided to hit the road, find his former boss, and meet him face to face. According to the police, the killer spent the night at a roadside motel, where he got a very unexpected visit.
Thank you.